They met 9 times. The 2 wins to Takayasu have been Kinboshi. March, July of last year. So the Yokozuna's won the last 4 in a row. You see, you have the eye socket from the previous tournament. Terrible injury. Walking ahead with Yoshikaze, but Yoshikaze's got his own issues with a knee today. He's injured against Toriyuki, and Osunarashi also re-injuring his knee in his bout against Harumafuji. We'll have to wait to see if that boat's fit enough to return tomorrow. Didn't look good for either of them when they departed the stadium. Kokusai Center. Remember the July victory that Takayasu had in July last year? It was just so quick. It threw the Yokozuna off because it all happened so quickly. The outside grip just went the other way and pulled off a Wako Hineri. So we know on his day he's quite capable of beating Harumafuji. He's today another day. Looking for his 3rd Kinboshi. The Yokozuna looking to stay in touch with the other undefeated men. Both 2-0, day 3. Yokozuna and a Magashita 3. Yokozuna gets his body tap going. Takayasu as well. Yokozuna goes back to Sapati. Can't get Takayasu off his feet. Now gets inside. Takayasu has the Yokozuna in the ball. However, I think the Yokozuna stepped out. As he back to drive forward to grab Takayasu, and it is a Kinboshi, another Kinboshi for Takayasu. Takayasu goes to 3-1. Yeah, Kinboshi, a rear step out. You step backwards and try to go forward and step out. So it's a losing technique by the Yokozuna. Kinboshi. At the end of the day, the win goes to that man. He's 3-0. Just watch the footwork here of the Yokozuna. Continue the Sakai attack against the man who started his career out as a pusher thruster. And continues the onslaught, both men giving their all. Now watch the Yokozuna's footwork here. Out he goes. He went out well and truly. And a victory for Takayasu. We'll have to leave your room quickly if we've got time. Congratulations. Well, that's great. Did you? The Sapati attack was tremendous. You really kept it going. Did you know that the Yokozuna had gone out? You got a hold of the Mawashi as well, so. 3 Kinboshi now, all against Harumafuji. Yep, well, I'll just come back and do my best tomorrow. And that'll be against Amanishiki. And Harumafuji drops to 2-1. Tomorrow he has Tochiyoza. What a way to finish the day. A rear stepper for the victory for Takayasu. Great day, Sumo. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you join Raja Pradhan tomorrow for day 4 as the action continues, and we'll have full reports on those 2.